Hey everyone, thank you for checking out this video and hitting that thumbnail. It does mean the world to me, thank you. Just a little get this off the bat and, you know, state this straight off the bat, rather. I'll get my words out eventually. Could you be so kind as to hit that like button and leave a comment down below? It would help me a lot, help me out a lot. Thank you very much. Let's get on with the game.
I cannot reach the Ark. Cooper, I need your help. Quickly, we need to get off the ship. We are running out of time.
What is this? And is it safe to touch?
This way, Cooper. Another pilot. Brace for impact.
Well. So does this mean they got me? Because that picture kind of implies they may have captured me. Well, even if they've captured me, I assume everyone else is still fine. Because not everyone was on board the ship. And this is taking a while to load up. Okay, turn the mic off just to see if there's a cutscene at the start. And I'll turn it back on right after.
Lisk, your problems are not my concern. Once you have delivered the Ark as per your contract, your payment will be transferred by the IMC.
Just have my money ready. I'll get you your precious cargo, you useless nev. Oi, Titan! You're gonna open up and give me what I want.
Voice command. Not recognized.
Let me just rip it out of him.
Can't risk it. The Ark's unstable.
Listen, hero. You have what's mine, and I want it back. Go on. Tell your Titan to open up.
About what? His feelings?
Still trying to be a hero, eh?
I have a lot of dodge riding on this contract, my friend. So tell your Titan, if he doesn't open up, I will shoot you in the head.
Pilot in jeopardy. Ocular systems. Marginal. Cannot visually acquire pilot.
Stand him up. Do you see him now? Right here, right here. Yeah? You see him now?
Functions compromised by severe crash damage.
I don't care how broken you are. I know deep down something's still working there. Now open up. Going to shoot your pilot in the head. You still remember numbers, don't you? I'm going to count to three.
One, two, three. Nah, that wasn't so hard, was it?
That's the problem with teams. If you don't win together, you die together.
Oh yeah, BT's a badass. Oh.
Nice try, love. Say goodnight.
Oi! Get the Ark out of here! We're running out of time!
uphold the mission. But you still can. Take the Seer Kit. It is your best chance for survival.
Supposed to do. Yeah, I know Kung Fu. That's the trophy I just earned. Yeah, I know Kung Fu, alright. And I'll fall flat in my face.
Glad to have you back in one piece, BT.
Over 25,000, actually.
BT-7274 online and ready for combat. It is time to complete our mission.
Cooper, I'm throwing everything I've got at the IMC, but it's not going to be enough to stop the Fold weapon. I need you to get inside its control room. Commander Briggs, to all battle stations. I want close fire support on Cooper and BT. Do whatever it takes to cover them.
Solid copy. We'll cover you.
Cooper, get up that hill. We'll cover you. Move!
Jack of all trades.
That's
the other trophy I just got. I'm unlocking them tonight, aren't I? I've unlocked more trophies in this playthrough than I did in the first one. I don't know what that does. Smart move.
Keep these guys off your back. It's all you from here on out.
Smart war ready.
Cooper, we're tracking Blisk and Sloan just ahead. They have the Ark. Keep moving.
We must stop the IMC from using the Fold weapon at all costs. If we fail, the militia planet of Harmony will be destroyed.
Attention, IMC personnel. This is General Mardo. The mercenaries have delivered the Ark. Prep the Fold weapon.
Initiating preliminary Fold weapon power systems. Powering up, targeting responders.
Set location to the militia planet Harmony.
Initiating targeting systems. Harmony. Coordinates 264.588 recorded.
Your money, Blisk. Now go. My forces will take over from here.
About time they do something.
I think our militia pilot's trying to be a hero. He's all yours. Keep the salvage.
Who said anything about salvage? I'll do this one for free.
You know what I see when I look at you? Part of easy money.
Did she say, well, I see that LFP was a pile of easy money, but she just said she'll do it for free. Yeah, that makes sense.
Nice try, love.
Fold weapon priming sequence passing stage 2. Coordinates locked. Freeport system. Planetary designation. Harmony.
Yeah, let's see how you handle some Reapers, the things I've been fighting for most of the game, alongside regular Titans.
Come on, let's do this, you little perk.
Disruption of electromechanical units, including Titans, will be severe. Fold weapon priming sequence complete. Deploying the arc.
Lucky day, Hira. I'm not going to kill you. I don't work for free. But you don't get to kill me either. Yeah, you earned this, eh?
Liz, that Vanguard class Titan is still in there.
Not my problem, Marta. Should have put it in my contract. I've got other people with money to see.
The throw is our only option.
Cooper, I require your assistance. My auto-navigation systems are offline. Get me into that injector assembly. We must do this together.
Don't worry, BT. I'm not going anywhere.
Copy that, pilot. Protocol 3. Protect the pilot.
BT, what are you doing?
Trust me.
BT!
Cooper, a lot of people owe their lives to you and to BT. Barker, set a course for Harmony. Take us home.
You got it.
Ninth Fleet, this is Harmony Command. Good to have you back. Welcome home.
The destruction of Typhon saved the planet Harmony. The militia calls this planet their headquarters. Millions of others call it home. Commander Briggs says I'll be inducted into the Marauder Corps and assigned a new Titan. After the techs wipe what's left of my neural link with BT. I don't know what that'll feel like, to get assigned a new Titan. I kinda like the old one.
Great job on Typhon, to all of you.
This is Pilot Jack Cooper, signing off.
Thank you.
Okay, so that's pretty much the campaign there and there. Hope you've all enjoyed. It's been a fun experience actually doing this again with commentary over it. Hopefully I'm getting a bit better at commentary. Feel free to put your thoughts and opinions in the comments, but be kind is all I ask for. Thank you all for getting this far. If you've gotten this far, if you're watching this, then you obviously have. God bless you. It means a lot. Thank you for any support you feel like showing or any support you have shown. That little ending sequence there, the after credits bit specifically, I reckon that probably means that the computer's alive. BT survives somehow, probably backed himself onto a computer held in the helmet or something. So if they do make Titanfall 3, there's a good chance he's going to be around. Just saying. Anyway, that's pretty much it. I'll see you in the next walkthrough I do. I'm probably going to be releasing these out of whack, out of order, the way I do them. These are all just test walkthroughs. This Sniper Elite 4 and Wolfenstein are just test walkthroughs, try and get me back into the habit of doing commentary. The one I'll probably be releasing first, possibly, is Rage 2, because that's been on my list for a while. It's just been like laying there, looking at me, just winking at me, you know. So I'm going to play that next and put commentary over it, and then probably get that up ASAP after The Forest. Thank you all for watching again. From the bottom of my heart, it means a lot. And I will see you in the next walkthrough. Have a good day.